Oh, good morning. This guy's waiting for me to pull out. And we're out of here. We're heading all the way up towards Kansas to reload. Well, I was gonna get the windshield replaced, but the guy took off on me. So, I don't know. Told him to wait, let me clear it, and then I'd probably get it done, but he took off, so. Don't know where he went. Guess he lost that business. Oh, well.
Head southwest, then turn right.
Head southwest, and then turn right. Yeah, we're going all the way to Eden, Oklahoma, which is north of Oklahoma City.
Feet, turn right onto I-30 frontage road.
We'll have to get fuel at Oklahoma City, and then we'll head up there. We'll take a little back road back into Oklahoma. Miss all the Dallas traffic and all that good jazz. See how much trouble we can get into. All is reserved parking. Reserved. Reserved. Oh well, if I find a guy that does it for $120 again, I'll get it done. And then,
take the next right onto I-30 frontage road, then use the second
get it done
left
and
lane
over
to
with.
Turn left onto State Highway 205 North.
Bounce. CDL truck reference. Can't you read? It says exit. Traffic. Alright, we'll see you up in Oklahoma, alright?
We'll be right back.
grab some fuel, and we gotta head north.
North!
Where are you going? North! We'll pick up our load. Go pick up our load. Flooded a little bit last time. Try not to spray a truck too much. Oh yeah! Your destination will be on the right. Yes sir, it will. It will. Wherever the diesel pumps are. Your destination's on the right. Moon Chemical Products. I still have about 90 gallons left, so. Alright. See you in a bit. Looking like a little activity up here. Fire, ambulance, sheriff. Look like a sheriff though. Racing. Somewhere. Second wreck. Sheriff on one side, sheriff on the other side. I know what's going on. What is going on? Everybody looky-loo, looky-loo.